Oh, I also got like a delivery in the box.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh my.
Get results faster.
The training mask 3.0. I'm not sure if this is a facial mask or a box.
It's a cup.
It's a cup. Oh wow. Amazing. How to look like a twat everywhere.
Oh, mate.
Here are the allowable things. Walking, hanging out with friends, going for brunch. Oh, it's the training mask COVID edition.
So, today is the first day of the rest of our lives. We're gonna change Zoom forever. We're gonna change the way that people look at Zoom workouts. Introducing the jacked and juicy thing.
Giddy up, it's gonna be the future.
I'm so sick of just seeing people do Zoom workouts of people staring at each other. So we're gonna show everyone how to make proper Zoom workouts. Or just insult everyone on Facebook.
No, if you don't like it, fuck off.
So as a little sneak preview for what we have for everyone.
Green screen setup, lights, microphone,
witchy thing, the stream deck. It allows me to do some cool shit like change scenes. I'm digging all the stream stuff, but it's been super fun learning all this stuff.
I'm getting naked,
Jake. Oh. Damo's just putting his pants on for the session. It might be the last because we might get booted off. The good thing is it's completely free. So if you have any complaints, send them to
www.don'tgiveafuck.com.
So we're going to start in 5 seconds. Get your weight on your shoulder. 8 reps each side. Aye. I don't give a fuck who's on there. That's his mum. If you read the disclaimer, you will have seen somewhere on there. But if you're easily offended, this is not the channel for you. Giddy up! It's time to get swole!
So we just finished a jacked and juicy session. Damo, how did you go?
Yeah, it was pretty good. It was our first online one, so it's not actually the program that we're doing, but it was kind of like an abbreviation of a CrossFit mixed with bodybuilding movement. So it was fun. I enjoyed it.
All right, team, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the Jacked and Juicy, and that's going to be Tuesdays and Thursdays every 12 p.m., and we look forward to bringing some enjoyment to you every Tuesday and Thursday.
Giddy up!